I stand here today and I'm happy to make music, and for that I'm thrilled. And so music is not achievement. Music is deep felt love, and music is something that you work with sixth sense. That's not present. It is somewhere, it's untouchable. And you have to discover that, connected to yourself, which you cannot, nobody can do that for you. So when you do that, you continue the rest of your life, at the end of the journey, you say, yes, I had all this discovery going through the end of life. Then you will be happy.